Hello? It is me, Raven, playing Uncharted 4.
Both symbols at once. Well, there you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik,
and Christopher Compton.
8 out of 12.
Alright.
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt. Edward England and Thomas. Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute.
That's only 11 pirates. We're missing our star pirate.
It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now? Missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to the other adventures? Ask me again when we finish.
Long. All this adventure bullshit.
Don't snap!
All this running around in open areas.
Didn't snap. Sweet.
Was there a shorter way on the right?
Okay, island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. He's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for
it. Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Hey, come on, Sam.
Oh, no.
Well, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island.
No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay. I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
There's Storm Island. Is this the other we meet Elena on? Did she arrive? I can't remember. Mate, I'm pregnant. I know. Chapter 13. Marooned.
Gotta get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Your father, I'm sure.
Sam, are you there?
All right, Sam, can't lose anything else besides my life. I'm talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. I'm all right.
Oh, shit.
Just push through. Just push through. Okay.
lime slippery fat.
Sic Parvus Magna. Sam.
Stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you.
Where am I going now? I'm sort of lost.
That's a long way. Long way down.
I'm freaking thirsty, man.
Rafe.
I was gonna say I'm tired, but I'm actually thirsty.
Watch your back, Sam. That should hold. Let's hope. Please work. Please work!
And it's gonna break. Yeah, so.
I didn't expect. Whoa. Where to now? Jesus. Oh, refreshing.
See, all I needed was a death, and it'll take me to my.
Bad luck, huh? Ugh, poor bastards. Are you trying to climb up there? In those boots? Sure, you don't need this. Yeah, it's working. Almost there.
This is the chapter where I can't kill anyone until I meet Elena.
Great.
Oi, oi. Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line. Well, that thick jungle over there. All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out. Let's go.
And the gang's all here.
Wait.
Shit! What was that? Nothing here.
Yeah, we're out there. hundreds of millions in treasure.
What?
Right here!
Fuck's sake, I was doing so well!
Great.
Wait, you got the target? Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
All right, everyone, false alarm. But keep an eye out.
Wait.
So which one of them did they spot?
The elder brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran off.
You think the other one's alive?
Until we find a body, I'm gonna go with yeah.
How'd they survive that wreck?
They keep getting lucky.
Well, luck eventually runs out.
We'll see.
How's it? You got any repellent?
Yeah, I have a bit left.
These bugs.
Don't use too much. I have a feeling this won't be a shot.
Hang on. Got something over there.
Have a look to confirm.
Yep, on it.
Can you drop that far, mates?
How's it? You got anything?
It's gone, whatever it was. You got any repellent?
Yeah, I have
it. Damn it.
These bugs.
Don't use too much.
Damn it, I lost my chance.
I really don't see the point of this.
Hundreds of millions in treasures.
Yeah? Or pirate treasures for kids' books. We keep chasing fairy tales, we'll all end up dead.
Damn it, I lose my chance.
Eyes up, eh?
Don't worry, they're up.
Hang on. Chips, saw something.
Might be a rabbit. Anything interesting?
We all clear.
Nothing.
Wait.
No, I killed someone after all that. After all that, I killed someone. I've safe locked myself.
What the? That was something, eh?
Watch yourself!
I don't know what I'm doing. I can't bow it anymore. You know that's my feeling. I have locked myself out of the game with the difficulty.
I lost him. What's this? Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
I knew that. I knew that. I don't know how I didn't see it though. But I knew that. And at the same time, I didn't see it.
You be kidding me? No. Holy shit.
What?
I nearly shot your hat off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man, I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
Yeah, we've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding the battalion.
Have you even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait, I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Just see what else we can find.
Off to a good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under sand, dirt, and rock.
Glass half full, if you please.
Sam, up here.
We're coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Sam, this way. That's not happening.
Hey, Nathan, I think there's a way through here. This way. I'll stay. Oh, all this crawling is a good workout for my quads. Ugh. Feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. You're gonna want to see this.
Houses, wide street, Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me. This is...
Chapter 14.
I'm speechless.
Join me in paradise.
Holy goddamn shit!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took you to build this place?
Years. Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time? Hey, looks like there's a path or something through there. Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
The whole point of this place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules.
Locked,
of course.
You.
Hey. Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
What were they doing here?
Oh, the colonists?
Yeah. I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws, then what?
You know, take a load off, find some refuge, enjoy a little grog. It's far worse fates.
Yeah, I guess. Except you have to see Avery's statue every day. Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
Where's the fucking... entrance.
This way, follow me. Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Bye-bye.
Looks like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
That's our way out of here. I see some light down below. Holy shit. Hey! I found more of the colony.
This should be fun. Little brother.
That's all of them.
Grab any ammo you can. That won't be the last of them.
You think they're looking for us or the treasure?
Knowing Rafe, both.
Come on, Sam, give me some ideas, I'm lost.
crap, more shoreliners.
Like Rich Boy was right.
Shotgun! Watch it! Take cover! Nice shot!
You see any more? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Just a little winded.
Right, I need to save it here. So thank you for watching. I appreciate it. And I'll see you on the next one.
Come on, Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Ready, let's do this, shall we?
So, no. Alright, alright. Here I come.
Alright, thank you for watching. I appreciate it.
Some more friends up ahead.
And I'll see you on the next one. Bye bye for now.